EquatIO is a Chrome extension that makes it easy to create digital, accessible STEM content in Google Docs. To start using EquatIO, click on the EquatIO icon in your browser, log in, and accept any permissions. To easily type expressions, equations, and formulas, open up the equation editor. You can type your math and even use prediction to create things like exponents, fractions, chemical symbols, and more. When you're finished writing, just click the Insert Math button to put it right into your document. The LaTeX editor is perfect for advanced users who want to use LaTeX to create math expressions. You can also choose from pre-built expressions and just insert the values you want to use. The handwriting recognition tool allows you to handwrite your math, which is great for touchscreen devices or even just writing with your mouse. Speech input allows you to dictate math using your microphone and have it written out for you.
2x cubed plus 14 equals negative 2.
If you want to edit some math you've already created, just select the math from your document and click Edit Math to pull it back into EquatIO. EquatIO inserts accessible math into your document so it can be read using EquatIO's companion literacy product, Read and Write for Google Chrome.
Solve the following. 1. 2x squared plus 7x minus 3 equals negative 9.
Under the Settings menu, you can customize your prediction and options, toggle on or off input methods, send feedback to our development team, or try EquatIO Math Space. To learn more about EquatIO, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit the link below.